In radiotherapy treatment of localized cancers, cobalt-60 radioisotope moves to the treatment position and the affected organ is exposed to radiation beam of desired shape and duration. The first indigenous cobalt-60 teletherapy unit was commissioned in the year 2005. Considering the need for further enhancements, BARC has developed a multi-leaf collimator system to facilitate dose conformity to irregular tumor geometries. The system has 60 independently driven computer-controlled tungsten leaves. This has been installed successfully at Advanced Center for Treatment, Research and Education in Cancer, Kharghar, Navi Mumbai. The machine underwent extensive performance evaluation and complies with the international standards.